Well, guys, what we're going to talk today about is why I love gyms and why I like specifically exercise and do sports in the gyms. And actually, there's a few reasons why. One of them is that, you know, it helps to build your discipline, or it helps to build character within you. And you as a man, you have to be strong. When you go through the world, you interact with different people, you do your job at work, or you have a business that you own, it doesn't matter, you have to have a strong character. And sport and the gym helps you, because lifting weights, you know, putting your muscles in a very uncomfortable position really, really helps you a lot. And you know, when you feel uncomfortable and when you feel that desire to quit, or when you feel that, oh, it's fucking difficult to to push that weight, or, you know, to work on your abs or to work on your legs, you know, once you start doing it, after 1 or 2 weeks, you get into a habit of doing it and it feels fucking amazing and you start loving it. So that's why I love working in the gyms. The second thing is that a lot of people, when they start working out, especially people that, you know, want to just start jogging outside of their home, and they are starting usually alone, you know, and sometimes that motivation goes away very quickly because they are alone, they don't have any friends. So of course, ideally you want to get find a friend to jog with, or you join a gym because there's a lot of like-minded people that go to the gym to work out, and they have similar goals and similar hobbies and stuff, and they want to, you know, lose weight or get in shape, or get that ab muscles, you know, abdominal muscles. You know, for women specifically, you know, right now it's summer time, so, you know, women want to look as good as possible, and, you know, they want to make their butt look really amazing, so, you know, they do a lot of workouts for their butt and their legs. And this is amazing because you can see all other attractive women that are exercising, for example, in this gym. As you see, I'm just about to actually go to the gym, since the camera lens is very kind of narrow focus, so I cannot make a, you know, cannot film the whole area. But actually, I'm going to the Lemo gym, which is in Lithuania. It's only 90 euros a month. So if you are in Lithuania, or you are a Lithuanian citizen, you should definitely start exercising and go to this Lemo gym, because it's just 90 euros a month. Okay. The second thing, the other reason actually why I love the, you know, exercising in the gym is that, you know, it boosts your energy. You feel really amazing. You lose weight. It forces you to actually start eating healthy, because you want to kind of start that healthy spiral. Once you start exercising, you start to become more conscious about your nutrition, about what you put in your body. And that's really amazing, because not only that you're exercising, but you start to you know, eat healthy food, eat more fruit, maybe drink more water, so to be hydrated and stuff like that. So it starts this really big, healthy spiral, and you cannot really stop. And once you start exercising, you need to, or you want to, or probably you will want to exercise the whole life, because it's a process of continuous improvement. You can never become perfect with that, right? And of course, the people around you in your environment are gonna ask, "Well, what are you doing? Why do you look so great? What have you done the past 4 or 3 months?" You know, and you can say, "Oh yeah, I'm going to this Lemo gym and exercising with other like-minded people that actually motivate you because they're around you. You know, pushing weights, lifting, kind of maybe you know, jogging on the treadmill, or." You know, doing all kinds of exercises that the gym, you know, is able to offer. So, yeah, that's the short rant, or the short video vlog about the gym. Yeah, I mean, if you like this video, it's very random. I haven't done this video vlog in a while now, so I feel kind of stifled in a way. My voice maybe is not as congruent as it used to be, but it's okay, you know. You have to kind of start again from somewhere, right? So yeah, thanks for watching, and subscribe to my channel, because I'm gonna be posting more video vlogs later on. So yeah, have a nice day then. See ya.